The Citroën C4 is a car with striking looks and is packed with clever gadgets. Launched in 2004, it was designed to provide a real family car alternative to its more mainstream competitors. The car's appeal extends to the pleasing way it drives both in town and out on the open road. There is a range of engines to choose from, including ones designed to run on more environmentally friendly biofuels and frugal diesel engines. The striking exterior design is carried through to the interior of the car. Drivers will appreciate the C4's simple and easy to use interior design. In the center of the dash is an LCD display that gives details of speed, amount of fuel, and trip details. There is also a small display for the CD radio. The steering wheel has a fixed central hub and houses controls for radio, trip functions, and cruise control. The C4 comes with a good level of equipment fitted as standard. The entry-level LX comes with multifunctional steering wheel, cruise control, speed limiter, electric windows, and trip computer. The SX adds air conditioning with built-in air freshener, leather steering wheel, and front fog lights. Next up is the sporty-looking VTR Plus, which comes with automatic wipers, automatic headlights, and bigger alloy wheels. At the top of the range is the exclusive, which is also fitted with rear parking sensors, headlights that shine round corners, and CD auto changer. The C4 is a fun car to drive. It may lack the poise and control of its rivals, but it offers a smooth ride and is comfortable enough for everyday driving. The manual gear change can be a bit notchy. However, there is an electronic version that allows the driver to either do gear changes manually or select automatic mode that changes the gears for you. Families seeking budget motoring should consider the entry-level diesel, which can return an impressive 60 miles to the gallon. The base petrol engine is a 1.4 injection. It's fine around town, but can get a little breathless on motorways. The C4 is a practical family car. Rear legroom is fine for two adults, but footroom is a bit tight. There are plenty of cubby holes, including a coin tray under the side vent on the dashboard, an air-conditioned glove box, and a sunglasses holder for the driver. The boot is a good size and comes with a clever divider to prevent shopping rolling across the boot floor. The 1.6 and 2-litre diesels represent the best mix of performance and economy. The SX offers the best value of money when it comes to the amount of standard equipment fitted, though all C4s come with a good level of standard equipment. The Citroën C4 offers a real alternative family car, especially the 5-door version. It has a striking design, clever technology, and is well equipped. It also ranks highly for safety and security too.